Some fun in a shopping trolley soon turned into a tricky situation for two teenage girls in the northern suburbs. Firefighters forced to cut them free after the pair became stuck. They posted their antics online. The video of their hilarious misadventure is now being shared around the world.
A joyride in the car park, choreographed TikTok fodder that soon turned into a trolley load of trouble.
We cannot get out. So we were trying for so long to get out and we were just like so stuck. Like we're like, what do we do?
Danielle's twin sister behind the lens filming as the harmless fun turned frantic. The girls jammed in the trolley at the Manapara Shopping Centre car park, unable to wiggle their way out.
We're stuck. We cannot get out. Like my legs are oozing outside and I was just like, I can't move. Like what do I do?
What they did was call 000, amused firefighters coming to their aid.
We have two persons stuck in a trolley, crew's getting to work, over.
They rocked up like, we've never seen anything like this before, and we're like, yeah, and they were just laughing.
Handed safety goggles, this was the only way out.
Oh my goodness! Oh my god!
Their shopping trolley mishap now causing a spin online.
America, they've contacted me to try and share the videos all over on the American TV, and I was like, yes, all right.
The teens say they never expected the video to get so much attention and are shocked at just how far it spread.
And while they have this message for the fireys who helped them through the ordeal.
Thanks to the firemen for helping us. We really appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you, yeah, for helping us and getting us up.
They also have this word of advice.
Don't get in the trolley. Don't do it.
Kate Lamb, Nine News.